Welcome! In this video, we're going to talk about animated titles and motion graphics. The main benefit of animated titles is that they're both eye-catching and stylish. They keep viewers engaged while simultaneously giving your videos a more professional look. Things like motion titles or animated lower thirds will help your clip stand out from the competition, all the while building trust and authority with your viewership. On top of that, animated calls to action will blend in nicely with the rest of your clips, improving conversion rate without disrupting the flow of your videos. As an example, you can use these to add subtle reminders for your viewers to like and subscribe without distracting them or driving them away. The main issue with animated graphics is that making them yourself can be very time-consuming and requires extensive knowledge of digital animation software in order to be done right. And getting it done right is very important since a badly animated title or intro shows lack of professionalism and can leave your videos looking worse than if they didn't feature any motion graphics to begin with. Because of this, hiring freelance animators can also prove to be quite expensive, oftentimes exceeding the limited marketing budget of most small businesses or content creators. Flixier solves these issues by providing you with a free library containing dozens of customizable, professionally animated titles, lower thirds, and calls to action to choose from. Not only can you add these to your videos with the click of a button, you can also customize them extensively, changing the colors and fonts in order to make them fit your brand identity. Adding one of these animations to your video is as easy as going over to the Motion or Titles tab and dragging it over to the canvas. You can also use the timeline at the bottom of the screen to change when the animation starts playing. If you want to modify any of the motion graphics or titles, select them and click on the Edit Animation button in the Object Inspector menu. This will open up a new window. Here you can preview the animation and click on the graphical elements to change their color. The two text boxes on the right allow you to modify the text. Clicking the icon next to them lets you change the font. You can either choose from over 1,000 fonts provided by us, or click on Upload Custom Font to load your own fonts into Flixier. Once you're happy with the way everything looks, click on Done and then Save Animation to add the changes to your video. Thank you for watching. If you found this video helpful, then please consider giving it a like. If you want to see more videos like this and stay up to date on the latest Flixier features, subscribe to our YouTube channel and follow us on Facebook and Twitter.